when we dropped it from here. It was pretty cool. We tried to hit it in the bucket, but we did not. Okay. But this thing right here, so that's what we had inside the magnet. If you want to know what it was, this was in the magnet. And this thing got no scratches. It's still one piece. We do not know what the drop is, but we're gonna go find out. Okay. Let's go. A tape measure, obviously. So. Officially, this drop is. Officially, this drop is a 8 feet and 10.5 inches. Okay? I don't know how it is. I don't even know how it. I don't even know how we did that. Alright. Well, see you guys next time. Goodbye.